wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to renew motor driving school license in Kerala. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Kerala Renew Motor Vehicle School License. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can find few links for external websites and other details. They are all useful in completing this procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of this page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu in order to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the documents required. You need the application form 13, which is downloadable, and valid license, details pertaining to the vehicles possessed, details pertaining to the instructor as per rules. So, in our wiki procedure page, under the required document section, we have provided the link for user to reach the form. So, get this form downloaded, print it and fill it for applying. Let us see how to apply. See, once you have these documents to renew driving license, driving school license in Kerala, applicant has to approach the RTO office. So, in our office location and contacts, we have provided these information for applicant's benefit. So, just browse through the office location and contact section. You can see the RTO office in detail. So, you can reach the address page by using the link, which will take you to the address related page for your requirement. So now you have the address and you can download the form online, and the forms can be downloaded from the government's portal as well as Parivahan's portal. So these links which are provided in our wiki procedure page, if you see under the procedure we have provided them, this will take you to the forms page for downloading the required form for your need. So these are general forms pages of Parivahan and Kerala State portal. Make sure you have completed the application form which is obtained directly from the RTO office or downloaded using the links. Also make sure you have all the required documents, and also make sure that you are eligible for this procedure. Present the completed application form along with the documents in one of the officer. He will check the details, and if there is anything needed, he will advise you. Otherwise, he will mark the amount and the counter at which you need to pay. Go to the counter, pay the fees. Once it is accepted, the authorities will start processing the application. They will verify documents submitted, inspect the premises for basic infrastructure requirements. The vehicle kept for training will be checked, and also the instructor's details. Upon successful completion of all due diligence, this certificate will be, a license will be renewed. Eligibility, dual control vehicle used for training at a driving school and has to be certified by the inspecting authority. The instructor should have minimum qualification of 10th pass with the 5 years experience in driving with valid driving license. Validity, permanent license is valid for 5 years and can be renewed for 5 years. Temporary license is valid for 1 year. Fees, fee related information can be obtained using the link provided in our wiki procedure page. Under the fee session, you can use this link to reach the fee session for understanding the fee requirements. RTO authorities may provide more information on fees. Processing time, 5-day process. Offices and contacts, Transport Commissioner Office, Kerala, 2nd floor, Trans Towers, Thiruvananthapuram. Phone, fax details and email ID are provided. In our wiki procedure page, under the office location and contacts, other details like links and other office details are provided. These links will help you to locate the office address for your need. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to renew motor driving school license in Kerala.